the doctor feels that you are having heart attack, the next thing is that either he will treat him himself or treat to a hospital where the facilities are available. I am discussing about a problem which has occurred suddenly. This is a acute heart attack. We don't have time. The doctor will come. We don't have time. Immediately we have to treat. So what treatment options we have? We have got some basic treatments which the doctor will give, like a aspirin tablet, like a treatment for the cholesterol. So next thing is that the clot, we have to decide whether the our hospital has got the facility to treat the heart attack. If we have, our hospital has got that facility, what facility need to treat a heart attack? What facilities you need in a hospital to treat a heart attack? Number one, we should have a CCU, running CCU with staff who are experienced in dealing with this type of patients. Patients of heart attack, you know, heart can suddenly go very fast or suddenly can get very slow. So these are life threatening situations. So staff in this CCU, they should be aware